pile of bodies and still nothing to show for it. I felt like I was detaching, that maybe this was revenge for something else, something buried deep in the past. It was a little late to be thinking about precautions, but something told me this shit show was barely through the warm-up act. Rodrigo, Giovanna, Passos, everyone who'd meant anything was gone. Like so many times before, I'd found myself alone, locked on a course of destruction. It was at my worst when I was at my best. Taken their pound of flesh and sold it on the black market. Now I was coming for mine.
agora! Vamos indo!
Se estiver na mira!
Beleza, rapaziada! Bom trabalho! Só tô esperando a confirmação do outro grupo, mas o gringo já deve estar morto agora.
Senhor! Ele não parece estar morto!
Filho da puta! Pelo amor de Deus!
Love to interfere in things you do not understand.
Oh, I understand plenty, asshole.
How stupid can one man be? I hoped I'd be the one to kill you.
Yeah.
was the passkey to Becker's office. I was close to the end of all this, and I could feel it.
Becker! Something funny about dying?
I felt like the avenging angel. I looked like a fat bald dude with a bad temper.
You disgusting piece of shit! I know everything!
Not everything, my friend. Let go of him, Max.
Huh?
There's a good fellow.
Well, well, well. Victor, I was wondering when you'd reappear out of whatever slimy hole you live in.
I'd like to just say, Max, I just want to say thank you for all your hard work, for my family, and for cleaning up that horrible mess with the Cachá Preto for us. You know I'm tough on crime. I give you a bonus, but I think you just frittered it away. Becker, take his gun.
Toma, seu filho da puta!
They had barred the door. My only hope was to chase them down. I knew they'd be leaving town, and my guess is they would try to fly out of here. Rich people love to fly away.
God damn it!
Okay, Max. Now you check the main terminal. I'm gonna go and look for the Bronco plane by the hangar, okay?
Let's do it.
You keep an eye out in there. You know Becker's gonna have some guys in there watching out for you.
Yep.
So, of course, I knew they were looking for me. But the airport was about the only place a fat gringo might blend in. Well, there or a sex club.
Hey! Parado ahí!
My delusions of disguise lasted around 2 seconds. They were out in force. And they were out for me. But then, I was out for them too. Every last one of those bastards. mission was coming to an end. Only I wasn't heading home with a sunburn, a bag full of duty-free, and a dose of VD. I was making a bet that would put me in handcuffs or a body bag. Guys, him and Victor had a private airport to go with their private army and their private jet. The doors lead in the direction of the main terminal. There were Ufe all over the airport and civilians were being moved out. Looking at it one way, shutting down the airport for their escape was a weird sort of compliment, but one I didn't need. torture lounge. Weren't here. I had to keep moving down through the airport. Trams leaving until the power was on. It worked. The trams were running again. Maybe they'd take me to my gate. Maybe they'd bring more guys wanting to whack me. Maybe both.